Busch Gardens, Williamsburg for the Howl-O-Scream, so we'll be seeing all kinds of haunted stuff today. He's catching Pokemon. Taking the lazy way to the back of the park.
To find beer.
Okay. Are you in it? Horse's name, but that one's the fun one. What's that one's name?
Apollo's Chariot.
And that's not Apollo's Chariot. That's the one that sits at the top and drops straight down.
The Griffin.
Griffin. This guy's cool. I want him for my yard. The Griffin first while there's no line.
Pulling your arms down.
We're in line to ride it again in the front this time.
Loose articles.
I bet this looks cooler at night. Zach is getting a beer.
Ladies and gentlemen, in keep.
Yummy.
Tastes like pumpkin pie.
Headed for Alpen, guys, now.
I can't sing Frozen songs, so you're right. I haven't seen
this. Yeah.
We are getting on Wunderbolten. This one's really cool. It's not like super intense, but it's a super cool ride. So if you come here, you definitely want to ride this one.
Conserving resources.
On the hunt for beer again. Pookie with beer number two. Which is this one?
This is the Wasserhound. German West.
Thank you. not taking a picture, you gotta move. Does the wheel move? So next it's the new ride, and it looks like an upside down twister from like Cedar Point. It looks cool. Can't wait! This one was fun, Tempesto. It's a lot like Wicked Twister. It was really short though. I thought it would run through it backward, but it didn't.
Again.
Look at the Norwells.
Over there somewhere.
Norwells.
Norwells. Another short line. This is awesome. Loves the horsey. This guy is creepy. You don't like this one that comes with this bowl. I have to look at them closer right now. I'm too busy filming. They're cool. Spooky kitties. Spooky kitties. Spooky owls. For Pooky. I think we've hit all the coasters except the new one, which somehow we've missed. Hopefully we find it at some point. Italian. Hubby is getting Mongolian. Some yummy food. Got Italian, Tanzaka, Mongolian, which looks good. And yummy dessert. Hope I can eat all this. I don't know if you can see this because of the sun. Giant dragon.
I have no answer.
We're gonna ride the new ride. Hopefully the line's not too long. Super long line. But we'll be going in there. The line's moving fast. We're on the inside.
I know, I'm sweating.
We're inside the building! And we found another maze inside. It's Blue Pookie! We went through our first spooky house, Frostbite. Considering the super cool building they had to use, I think they could have done more, but it was still fun. I love the dragon at the end. I'd put that thing in my house. house, or in my yard, not my house, it would be too big, but in my yard it'd be cool. So I liked it. I don't know if it was worth the wait, what, 45 minutes I think. Hopefully the rest aren't that long.
What did you think of Frostbite?
It was okay.
That's it.
Right, it's my corn. Last time we were here, I wanted one of these really bad because I was starving. So, yay! Only took 2 years.
This looks really cool. I don't know if it's focusing.
So, the corn maze wasn't much different from past years. I did like the end because it was confusing. You had no idea what way you could go. I got a little bit of footage of that. Yep, it's the same. It's fun though. So definitely check it out if you come to Busch Gardens Halloween. That is the corn maze.
Think of the corn one. I didn't like it. Not even the end. I thought the end looked kind of cool. The corn stalks. How to do lumberjack. That's what it says, even though it won't fat. Oh, there we go. Lumberjack.
Lumberjack better be good because this is like a crazy long walk to get to it. I don't even think we're in the park anymore. I don't know where we are.
I know. I like feel like it's Halloween already.
Pookie's next to me. We're finally found the line after like a mile walk.
I know. You okay?
Do you still hear the chainsaws? I always hate chainsaws, even though I know that it has no actual chain on it, just because I think I'm always worried there's some jerk who'll actually put the chain on it. Did you like it, Pookie? Pookie didn't like it. Probably because it was different, but similar to 2 years ago when we came. Yeah. I agree, they need to change some stuff up. What will Pookie try for this time? That one is so much better. Poor Pookie. Let's see. The ghost Pokemon or an angry Pikachu?
Poor Pookie. Chewbacca, he's too far back to even get. There's no way.
Should Pookie try and win Grumpy Cat? Pookie's going for it.
No, not even close.
Not even close.
Are you going this way?
Ah.
husband's just speeding along. He ain't waiting for me. They should have used black lights on this stuff. It's all white. That would have been cool. Rolling along.
The animal part.
Ooh, it's spooky goat. I don't know if that's going to register on my phone. It is registering. Oh, I can't see. I can't see anything.
Like the radio flyers.
There's like a taco octopus above him for some reason. I don't know why a octopus. Another long walk. At least it's not full of people. That's good. Here comes some spooker smoke. Belly dancer one. Pookie is dying after our adventures. He couldn't handle it. tickets to Denny's in Japan or not, but it will be interesting to compare. Here's my Denny's dinner. Haven't eaten at Denny's since February. It's been a while.